Hey guys, welcome to iSpecss. In this video, I'll show you how to fix credit or debit card payment issue in Netflix. So before getting started, subscribe to this channel. Now if I've done that, let's get started. For some credit or debit card users, when you try to pay through your card in Netflix, you end up in an error saying refuse to connect to your bank's website. This is due to X-frames option, which is set to deny. X-frame options or response headers can be fixed to indicate whether or not a browser should be allowed to render a page in a frame tag. In simple words, this option allows you to open another website or page as part of a current website. You'll face this issue for some bank cards on both Netflix app and on Netflix website on browser. Here's a fix for PCs and Macs on Chrome and Firefox. Now to fix this issue, just install Ignore X-frame Headers extension on your browser. Links for both Chrome and Firefox are given in description below. After the installation is done, this should fix the issue, and now try your payment once again. That's it. Hope you found this video useful and end up liking it. If you do, give a like and share this video to someone who needs to know about this. Lastly, subscribe to this channel for more informative tech videos and also turn on notifications to get notified every time we upload a new video. Thanks a lot for watching, iSpecss. Have a great day.